Researchers at Harvard School of Engineering have constructed what they believe is the smallest flying robot ever. It's called RoboBee. Yeah, it doesn't exactly look like a bee, but it is similar in size, and those tiny wings are moving pretty fast, 120 flaps a second. It took engineers more than 10 years to construct RoboBee. With the techno insect just barely the size of a penny, engineers had to build every wing, nut, bolt, and microchip from scratch. As of now, it still has to stay attached to a power source in order to fly around, but researchers are working on developing a self-contained brain and battery pack. Aren't there enough real bugs buzzing around? Why construct a robotic one? There's still a lot of work to do on RoboBee, but it can already take off, hover, and change direction. Potential future uses include search and rescue, surveillance, and environmental monitoring applications, even taking the place of real bees to pollinate crops. That would require lots of RoboBees, way more than there are right now. In the past 6 months, engineers have built 20. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.